Hello all. In this sample, I would like to explain how to block or discredit all the numbers starting with +12016 using Tasker app for Android. Earlier, I used apps like CallBlocker, which is expensive. I felt it is expensive. I recently discovered Tasker app. I like this app very much. I am a learner, just starting to learn. I felt this particular video would help for people who are annoyed with spam calls from a particular pattern. Okay, here are the simple steps what we have to follow. Just install Tasker app from Google Play. Create a profile. I give any name what you want, and then mention the incoming pattern as +12016 asterisk, whatever number you have. Now create a task and select the action as disconnect the call. Okay, and now in profile, map the task created in the above and then activate the profile. Now, if you are all done, you can test it. Okay, so here is the theory. Now let me show how this can be done. So right side, here is my phone. I have shared my phone here, phone screen here. Let me go. Once you install Tasker, it will show up in your curtain. You select the Tasker. Okay, so I have created multiple profiles here as I am starting to learn. Let me show you how I blocked all the calls from 2016. Here is my active profile called block spam pattern calls. Okay, so I have just selected a state called call incoming calls. Any calls from incoming with 2016, disconnect. Okay, the disconnect is nothing but a simple task where I have selected end call. It's quite simple. So now let me do it right in front of you. Okay, now hit on the plus button at the right bottom corner. I select state, which is the fifth item. Okay, and here I select phone, which is item number 5. Okay, and then I select the state as call. Okay, somebody is calling. And now when you select, by default it is of type incoming. Okay, that's what we want. And number, let me put the number, the annoying number, 2016. Okay, so now I created that, and now it will automatically ask me to select a task. Task is nothing but an action it has to perform when this particular call is received or somebody is calling from this number. I select new task. Okay, I give the name disconnect 2. Okay, because I have already created a task with name disconnect, so I give you a new name. I hit the tick. Okay, the number is already there. It says the respective name is already there. Now let me give a different one. Let me say disconnect 3. Okay, it has accepted. Okay, now here is the task. Now I hit on the plus button at the right bottom corner. Now there are various categories here. Tasker can perform lots of robotic automations. I am just learning, starting to learn. Let me go to phone. Okay, here is the action what I am looking for. Now here I would say there are so many, when you look at here, there are so many actions you can perform. So with respect to scope of this particular exercise, I just select end call. Okay, that's it. Now you are all set. Your task is ready. And look at here. I have created a Tasker profile called call incoming from 2016. Let me rename it actually. Okay. I made a mistake here. In the number, I have to mention +1. Okay. So I am doing it for US, +12016. Okay, now it's all set. Now here I can rename this particular profile to block +12016. That's it, you are all set now. Now just select this particular action and activate it. Okay, so now you are all set now, it should work for now. Just test it and let me know. The same actions, the same steps which I followed work for me. Let me know if it worked or if it didn't work for you. Thank you.